Oh, yeah, I guess. He's got this from Winners, so, you know.
Oh, yeah, this is great. This is the best fortune I've ever done.
What's your fortune say, dude?
Nothing
can keep you from reaching your goals. Except half the PR.
there's only four people
in PR. Yeah? Okay. Is it Shane, Psyche, Schroeder?
Endeavor?
Okay. That makes sense. Wow. All right. So Bowser working out. He's dead. Why'd you air dodge? That's a trap, dude. Okay. Tried to go for the extensions. Xenoblade 2.
Oh, Xenoblade 2.
Did you play Xenoblade?
Nope.
It's pretty cool. If you like RPGs.
It's my first fighting game. I didn't play Nintendo games before that.
Okay.
Except GameCube.
So Coco's kind of at a pretty hefty deficit here.
Just a little bit.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. We're getting like a Fire Emblem. Koei Tecmo friggin' Dynasty Warriors game. And he's not dead yet, but now he's dead.
Yeah.
He gets grabbed, he's done for.
Dunzo.
Here comes grab. I was right, but wrong person.
Just pivot grab. Bowser's pivot grab is dumb.
It is. It's almost... It's almost as done as... Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, he's at a percent, though. This is not good. This one, Bowser isn't good.
Yeah.
What does Bowser do?
Gets a F-tilt. The chops.
Or a forward smash to the face.
Oh, you saw me try... He was doing the down taunt for no reason.
Yeah, Coco does that when he plays Luigi.
Forward throw... That does kill, however. Ooh. That was a good attempt with the downer.
He's gonna try to fish
for a back throw. Oh, up throw.
Why didn't he back throw?
I don't know. I feel like that would have even killed.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh.
Okay, dude. He needs
to. He tried to pump him way too many times.
All right.
And he paid for it.
He lost because he didn't pump throw him.
Yeah.
Dragon Ball is... Oh.
It's Dragon Quest.
That's lame.
Yeah.
I'm just watching too, bro. Nah.
Your J impression is tight. Steve, they're trying to watch the tournament, bro.
Yeah, bro.
The grand finals, Coco switching to
Mario
because he feels like actually playing his main.
I'm not liking this Bowser.
Yeah, who knows? Cyrus is kind of an enigma in a way. He has like three characters? No, he has four. Because he also like kinda sorta almost has a Sheik or had in the past.
Yeah. That freaking grab range is dumb.
Yeah, it is. I mean, you've seen Greninja's pivot grab.
Dude, this dude Steven is throwing shots.
What's he doing?
Keeps throwing shots at Kami.
Wow.
Dude. He already doesn't have an arm, like
yeah,
come on,
let him live. All right, we got Rage in the building here. Never mind.
Rage just left the building off the side of the screen.
Yeah, no, if you lose the first stock as Bowser, you got trouble.
I never understand why people go secondaries, like in finals. Like, dude, just play your main.
Yeah, like unless you're like legitimately thinking it's a good counter pick. Like, I don't know, go with what's your best.
Yeah, because it's Smash 4. You never know. Like, I feel like I don't know. Now he's going to be out of percent range. Oh. Yeah, this Bowser is boo-boo.
Yeah, he's getting scooped up, dude.
I'm sorry, this is...
Getting those gloved hands. This is canon. This is how it should be. Mario kicking the crap out of Bowser.
I actually heard Bowser does pretty good versus Mario.
Yeah, actually, because he's got the range.
Yeah.
Different trailer, Dio. Dio actually fell over and dropped his controller because he was getting pumped over like Crystal Chronicles. That's not even a real thing. Oh, Bayonetta.
Yeah, he's trying to win.
Will he do better than Dio?
Oh, yeah.
You think his Bayo's better?
Yeah. I don't know.
Of the Bayonettas we have in Arizona, I don't know. Starting it off good with a jab. Picking the, picking what's generally considered not to be, I don't know. I don't like the color, but I don't think it's the worst color. I think it's got personality to it.
Yeah, except JK uses this color, so I don't really approve.
Well, Coco has done 5% so far, which was from one fireball.
I think Coco might have a Bayonetta problem.
Yeah, it might be. He definitely does have an issue with when he's not able to just kind of swing. Because he loves swinging. He loves going in.
Yeah.
Throwing them hands.
Yeah, he used to give me the hands. I give him the hands now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Maybe he'll adapt.
I'm 5-0 against him this season.
Brutal. Oh, he went for it all. Yeah. I saw that. Oh, come on, dude. I read that and I wasn't even paying attention.
I like look up. I was like, oh, which time? And then boom.
Whoosh.
Sonic Adventure 3?
No, oh, it's Todd Howard from Bethesda. Man, these guys suck, actually. Guys, this is like talking to plebs. Just casuals and plebs. I don't want to talk about video games with plebs.
Do they have Minecraft yet? Dude, I want to play Pokemon on Minecraft. Come on, guys.
You can play the... They got like
that's what I say!
Got that mod. You know,
yeah, they play Pokemon on Minecraft. Just play Pokemon. Like, what is wrong with you guys? Like, how do you not have enough Pokemon already?
They got a problem.
Then they want to play it in another game? Like,
they want to play it in Smash 4,
like,
too?
Just play Minecraft. Like, it's a good game.
I don't know. I feel like Minecraft is... a good thing to do, not necessarily a good game.
I've never played it.
It's, I don't know. I feel Skyrim's kind of weak in terms of like role playing games.
Rave, you look like you've played MMOs. You ever play MMO? No.
Rave looks like the dude who kills it at DDR.
Yo, I play RuneScape.
Okay. Yeah, I got the hard read. I got the DDR.
I can play DDR. Oh my god, alright. I'm not that good. Alright. Easy, buddy. Yeah? Catch
me
in.
Do you like.
Catch me in Smash.
Do you like Beat Mania? Or Step Mania?
Catch me in Guitar Hero.
Yeah? I was actually all about that game when I was in like.
Dude, that
high
was
school.
The game. Guitar Hero 3, Legends of Rock. Best songs.
I don't know. I liked Guitar Hero 2, and then I started playing Rock Band more, because Guitar Hero 3 just felt like...
Did you ever beat Jordan?
Yeah, obviously.
On Expert?
I beat all the games. I beat all the songs on Guitar Hero 3. Because the game was actually
on Expert?
Like... Yeah, because the game was actually...
You
like,
beat through the Fire and Flames?
Yeah. That's actually mad easy once you learn, like...
How to tap?
How easy the input window is. It's, like, such a huge input window. It's 2-1. Guitar Hero 3 is actually super casual. Because the window you have to hit those notes is so huge, you can just mash almost. As long as you generally like hit it in the right sequence, you're golden. With Rock Band, it was definitely more of like a tight window. immediate witch time.
The witch time to getting down aired.
He didn't even eat damage off that. You suck, Cybrus.
Damn.
I'm sorry.
20%. This dude just said Rock Band is better than Guitar Hero.
It is. It's an objective.
You guys are on crack.
No. It's just, oh, what was that DI? Grabbed.
Yeah, I saw that video of Isaiah like putting Icy Hot down his pants and playing Guitar Hello? Hero. Have you ever seen that?
No.
Oh.
Like that guy, Isaiah?
Yeah.
That's nuts.
That video where you put Icy Hot down your pants. Yeah, I saw that.
That's nuts, dude. You got a problem.
Did he play Guitar Hero? It was so funny.
That's too much.
What were you thinking? I should do an interview. What were you on?
You had nothing to do with this
were
tournament.
Were you on acid?
You got problems.
Oh, that's a good song. YYZ?
Yeah, it actually is. I love Rush, dude.
Oh, yeah, that's a good song, too.
Ooh.
This dude is getting destroyed.
Yeah, he's definitely getting scooped.
But it's Bayonetta. So
Battlefield is the stage, apparently.
Yeah, I actually think I'd ban this first Mario.
Yeah, I would definitely want somewhere where I can either have the room, because, like, here Mario gets a lot of, like, free pressure just by the nature of, like, how he interacts with platforms.
I can't kill him off the top here.
Yeah, well, I mean, you play ZSS, so yeah. everything's backwards. Ooh, scooped.
It's still possible, though.
Yeah.
I think he's going to get up smashed.
Possibly. He's not yet in, like, down air. Oh, come on, dude. Okay. Resetting that bracket.
No, it wasn't. He could have teched it.
He definitely could have teched it, but he did not.
Yeah, so don't tell me it's true, fam, because I know it's true.
It's not true if you can tech.
Yeah, that's what I don't like about Twitter combos sometimes. Oh, well, I found this tight combo, and it's them starting with the missed tech. I'm like, oh.
I mean, you could kind of, like, because it is very easy to miss a tech. Like, I do consider those as valid, but, like, sometimes there's stuff that's just, like, all kinds of goofy. Like, they have to miss, like, six techs. Oh.
That dude was going for the ally.
Yeah, he wanted to get that, like, sick kill at zero kind of jank. I love the down tilt off the down throw at zero. It looks so sick.
Yeah.
Mario's down tilt looks dope. Okay, waited for the witch time. Okay, has he got Bayonetta figured out?
Who? Oh, Mario. Go. Yeah, no, they were talking about what counter is Bayo. I forget. What are Bayo's bad matchups? I don't think Bayo has a bad matchup.
I think Bayo has matchups that are a little bit harder.
I think Cloud's even.
I could see that. Even though a lot of Clouds hate it because they can die at like zero.
Yeah.
If they just get edgeguarded. I know Strutter is a big, like, proponent of picking Cloud against Bayonetta.
Strutter doesn't play Cloud.
I know. But he still says people should pick Cloud against Bayonetta.
Yeah. No, I just said that because I have to tell Strutter he doesn't play Cloud. I'm his enforcer.
Yeah.
Every time he plays Cloud, he tells me. And there's a good reason why. Because Lucario, for instance.
Oh, that's unfortunate to hear about.
Whoop. That was a really nice pivot grab.
Yeah, that was.
All right, Coco's going in now. What?
I don't know how many options that covered, but it hit him. Why'd you stop the jab, dude? You just got upbeat.
All right, Coco's SDI is on point right now.
Yeah, he's... Never mind. He's just sitting there, taking the hits.
All right, I jinxed it, sorry.
Yeah, you definitely...
Commentator curse.
So Cybrus can definitely do it. He's only at 40%.
He needs to stop side-being into a shit.
Yeah, that's super whack.
Whack.
Oh, I feel like if you got the first hit, that would have killed.
Yeah.
Because the first hit has nutty knockback.
Yeah.
Are we Campy banning now? Are we going to do that?
Yeah. He has to play Campy.
You really can't do it any other way at this point.
Yeah. I would have shielded up the eye shield. Dude, he has gotten hit by that fair so many times.
Yeah, it's actually silly.
Dude, stop!
You gotta just, like, I swear he can either DI away from that or just bat within or something.
Yeah,
he's been hit by way too many of those. It's something else.
Poco's looking real good, man.
Yeah, it's looking like he's trying to take this second set.
Oh. Nope. Oh my god.
Oh, hello.
He almost died.
He almost died. He almost died. Never mind. Roll behind back throw. Taking the first game in the reset.
Yeah.
Got a good look for Coco moving forward in this set here. Oh, okay. Here we go. Busting out the classic NES.
Dang, my Discord's popping right now.
Yeah.
The Skype group.
The Skype group that is not a Skype group.
No, it's a Skype group.
But it's in Discord.
No, but we're the Skype group.
Okay, whatever.
Moon River. I feel like that's racist.
That sounds like it's a racist thing.
Moon River.
Why does that sound like it's a racist thing?
I don't know. I'm gonna look.
Good ass. Turns out it's like some weird, like, anti-Semitic. Like,
I know it's a song.
Is it?
Yeah.
Who's it by? Maybe it's by a racist band.
Frank Sinatra.
Okay. He was probably racist. Who knows?
I'm going to look it up on Urban Dictionary. That always tells the truth.
So this is actually pretty even. Cypress has got the lead.
Oh, he switched an S. Interesting. Air dodge.
Why? I don't know why people don't... Yeah. Don't know why people don't air dodge flood more. And he rolled into the back row.
Okay, I guess it's not racist.
Okay.
I swear it is, though.
it feels racist.
Something moon is racist. Ooh, he healed off it. That was tight.
That was. Did a Magna stall for no reason?
Oh, did.
Nope.
Oh, nope. Air dodge.
Not without rage.
Why didn't he kill him?
Rinse and repeat, homie.
He does that every time. That's like a Coco special. What? After watching him so much today, he does that so much.
Roll behind back throw?
Yes. Well, a lot of people do it, and people always fall for it. I don't know why.
I mean, all it takes is one good guess on your getup option. If you keep doing normal getup, like, you're going to fall for it.
Yeah.
Ooh, Nair's out of the up tilt strings.
Yeah, Felix said, how is Psyche so fast he can do the entire Switch presentation by himself?
That's too much, Felix.
Yeah, it's William Kwan, by the way, not Psyche.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, Psyche is William Kwan.
Wait,
what?
it's one of them.
I think he's going to... I wonder if he's going for a grab.
Who knows?
There you go. That's what I would do. Now, nair him, please.
No, he's gonna one run up shield, line, dude.
Run up shield and then nair him. Oh no, let's get grabbed instead. These people fish so hard. Why? Okay, he needs to do the freaking thing where you PK Thunder, like when you're off stage onto the stage.
It's super safe.
Yes.
All right, good down smash actually. Bad DI on his part.
He could have killed him. If he literally just ran off intact, he would have died.
Yep. But he's not about that.
Yeah, everyone's afraid to tech.
People don't want to get hit. They have, like, a fear of getting hit.
Oh. I would have ran past him and pivot grab, but
yeah, that would have been it.
But instead, dude, let's just keep waiting, and then get
he
head
did
buddy.
Something. He got the double jump from the ledge and got him with the up air. Oh boy, so Cyber's tying it up here, 1-1.
Oh, Junior Z is now POW as well.
Yeah, they let Ronald in, but not me.
They didn't let you in.
I don't know. I haven't asked him.
I bet you they'd let you in, man.
Yeah, I'll just ask Gunner. And
come on, Habs in. Come on.
Yeah, they were Ronald in. I'm up on Ronald. It's 1-0, but like still.
Okay, why did he switch to Fox?
It's a mystery. He's okay, going to get grabbed like 800 times.
His Fox isn't bad, but... Sorry. His Fox isn't bad, but like the matchup's worse.
The matchup is objectively worse. I don't know what he's doing. Is he just fooling? Like, are we doing this?
Ooh.
Yeah?
It's on Reddit. It's GIF recipes. Super good. Alright.
I'm watching Reggie with Japanese subtitles.
The Japanese is the best.
Yeah?
Yeah. Like anime, if you watch in English, you're weird.
Dubbed anime is definitely like kind of whack.
Yeah, it doesn't sound right.
Well, it's because the director's original, and the directors like have voice actors in mind, and the animators have voice actors in mind when they make a show. And you just put new voice actors in there, it doesn't work well with the medium of animation is very complex and nuanced.
Like next Tuesday, I'm going to go watch the new One Piece movie, and I'm really sad.
Yeah?
Yeah, because it's in English.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Like, I wish I could watch it subbed.
Can you download it online subbed?
Yeah, but it's not as good. Right. But I mean, all the homies are going to go watch it, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
What? He could have up-tilted and got a back in.
Dude, why is everyone so afraid of Ness off stage? Like, I go destroy Ness off stage.
I don't know what it is. I play Marth, so, you know, I just do it.
Ooh.
Oh, is he going to... Okay.
Snap.
I thought he was dead. Down smash? Nope. He messed up the timing because he sucks.
Yeah. Dude.
Wow, nice pivot grab, actually. Do it. Okay, never mind. Oh, it does the Wolfen.
No, that's the Exax, sorry.
I'm sorry. It's the Wolfen in Arizona.
It's Exax. Exax made that.
I don't care.
Well, I'm telling you what it is.
Whatever, bro. He rapid jabbed in place twice.
Dude, throw him. I hate when people pummel too much. You know what sucks about my injury? I can't pummel because I use my whole arm.
Okay. I could see that.
So I'm sitting there when I was in Colorado. These dudes were pummeling me so much, and I was like,
"You can't mash out."
I was like, "I would have mashed all of you so hard if I had a working arm,
if I wasn't broken." Oh. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. I can't believe the Fox pick worked. Are you kidding me?
Same.
Fox? All right.
Yes,
yeah, bro.
Oh, is it? Oh, is it? Oh, is it?
Coco's popping off on me. Cyrus looks sad.
Dude, Coco is so angry.
Yeah, Coco's intense.
I hate playing him. He's so intense. He gets mad.
Yeah, he's. I'm almost glad that I'm bad and I lose to him.
Oh, he went Fox's Battlefield. Okay, that makes more sense.
Okay.
Fox is broken on Battlefield.
Yeah, that's definitely.
But
busted.
I do ban FD versus Fox.
Yeah?
I've learned. Yep. And Mars does too, so. Oh, grab him. Oh, saw that coming. Oh my god. He
went for
almost
the fair
died.
Read at 30%.
I mean, it might kill. It's Ness.
Yeah, you're right.
Dude, this dude is just trolling.
He needs
now.
To calm down.
Yo, he's not playing Fox, Steven.
Steven, he switched back to Mario. We've seen, like, how many characters in Grand Finals? There was Bowser, Luigi, then back to Mario, then Bayonetta, then we're back at Ness, and then Fox. Too many characters.
Yeah, just play one character, you guys. Like, you guys are already too hard.
Making it hard on us.
Yeah, no, this is my thing. When I started out, I kept wanting to pick up secondaries, and Shane would tell me, he's like, "All right, when you make PR, he actually said top five. Yeah. He said when you make top five, you can pick up a secondary." And I followed his advice, and look at me now.
I guess.
So stop playing secondaries, unless, no, just learn your bad matchups. It's worth it.
I don't know.
Makes you a better player.
I have a secondary because I really like playing the character.
Oh, yeah. I mean, trust me, I really like playing Sheik. Like, if Zero Suit didn't exist, I'd be playing Sheik.
Yeah, like, I like playing Sheik, too, and it just so happens that Sheik covers Marth's bad matchups.
Yeah, but the thing about Sheik is that she's one of those characters you have to play a lot to, like, be really good at.
Yeah, you do have to kind of practice. You can't just, like, pick up the character mid-set or mid-bracket for no reason. No.
That was smart. No. He doesn't want to stay out. Okay. And he puts him in the air and he can PK Thunder.
That makes sense.
No, that was smart. I like that. Yeah.
I just usually see either forward throw or down throw. I hardly ever see up throw.
Yeah, down throw is good at lower percents, obviously. And then forward throw, it's just good because it doesn't stale back throw. But up throw is one of those options that I see missed even when forward throw stales. You know what I mean? Because... It's not gonna. Oh,
ooh, he mashed out. Why'd you have to pummel so much?
I don't think it would have killed without
he was
the pummel.
Close to the ledge.
Yeah, I don't know. It would have been close.
Oh, yikes!
All right.
Jump good back stuff. And F smashed. All right, tournament's over, guys. Congratulations.